Chief Meteorologist Nicholas Ferrari here with your Wednesday night forecast. We have a beautiful, comfortable evening heading our way. Temperatures slowly fall from our highs in the lower 80s. Tomorrow, we continue this sunny, comfortable trend. Just a few passing fair weather clouds during the day and absolutely no rain worries. Temperatures start off near 60. By the time we get to the afternoon, we'll be in the mid-80s. By late at night, into early Friday, well, we'll have a weather system that'll be moving closer. It increases our clouds and will eventually bring in some scattered rain as Friday begins, and scattered periods of rain during the day on Friday, especially in the morning. Here's a look at your 10-day forecast. We're in the 80s the next 2 days, 84 for our Thursday high on Friday, 82. Over the weekend, it's the 70s again, 75 on Saturday and dry, 77 on Sunday with just a slight chance at rain, primarily south of Fort Wayne. Then next week, dry throughout the week with highs in the upper 70s to around 80. That's your latest forecast update.